I have no room. I can't carry any more.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
I have no room. I can't carry anymore.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
I can't carry anymore.
Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Many demons traveled to the mortal realm in search of the three brothers. These demons were followed to the mortal plane by angels who hunted them throughout the vast cities of the East. the angels allied themselves with a secretive order of mortal magi named the Horadrim, who quickly became adept at hunting demons. They also made many dark enemies in the underworlds.
Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Now where would I put this?
Thank you.
This.
Thank you.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
I have no room.
Okay, my boss man. Let's make the cashier. Dentes, ó. Fecha aqui, maluco. Ó, prometo, vovó. Esse é o idiota.
Hot down here.
Greetings! It's always a pleasure to see one of my best customers. I know that you've been venturing deeper into the labyrinth, and there's a story I was told that you may find worth the time to listen to. One of the men who returned from the labyrinth told me about a mystic anvil that he came across during his escape. His description reminded me of legends I had heard in my youth about the Beren in Hellforge, where powerful weapons of magic are crafted. The legend had it that deep within the Hellforge rested the Anvil of Fury. This anvil contained within it the very essence of the demonic underworld. It is said that any weapon crafted upon the burning anvil is imbued with great power. If this anvil is indeed the Anvil of Fury, I may be able to make you a weapon capable of defeating even the darkest lord of hell. Find the anvil for me, and I'll get to work. Well, what can I do for you?
Maya.
Well, what can I do for you?
Tökéletes. Na, lévén szaszolik ellen a hal.
So, you're the hero everyone's been talking about. Perhaps you could help a poor, simple farmer out of a terrible mess? At the edge of my orchard, or just south of here, there's a horrible thing swelling out of the ground. I can't get to my crops or my bales of hay, and my poor cows will starve. The witch gave this to me and said that it would blast that thing out of my field. If you could destroy it, I would be forever grateful. I do it myself, but someone has to stay here with the cows.
Megnézem a skill-eket, hogy ki mennyi.